Okay, Colin Morgan left-handed with a gap wedge.
Not bad.